Welcome to the latest update program. The news of the moment is Pradeep Kumar Rawat is India's next ambassador to China. The Ministry of External Affairs announced that diplomat Pradeep Kumar Rawat will be the India's next ambassador to China. He will succeed Vikram Misri. Vikram Misri had recently completed a close to 3-year term. Pradeep Rawat is presently serving as the Indian ambassador to the Netherlands. Rawat is an Indian Foreign Service or IFS officer of 1990 batch. He has dealt with China in various capacities, including as one of the senior most officials handling China policy as the Joint Secretary East Asia in the MEA from 2014 to 2017. Dear viewers, to watch this topic in Hindi, please visit our Hindi YouTube channel.